8 years of Barack Obama, and you don't even care for his policies, but not one scandal. Like, not one. Not one. He didn't steal no money. He didn't have no hoes. To me, that's character. That means you must have known you wanted to be president when you was 18 and lived your life a certain way all the way up until you actually did it. That's character. That means you was walking around the campus of Harvard University and girls were like, Barack, it's a camp party tonight, you coming? No, bitch, I'm gonna be the president. That's a setup. No, thank you. No. No. Michelle walking behind him, beat it, bitch, you ain't going no goddamn Kappa Kappa Gamma party. We got plans.